Hello again, Living Storm here, and today I'm going to Temple of Sethraliss, Temple of the Snake Lover. Sethraliss, that's right. Could you not? Let's see here. Huh. Cool model, but you think the lower would just be just a snake. I mean, the lower of those Sotolans is just a turtle. I guess they just wanted to do. Use that lightning, that cool lightning snake model thing. Ouch. No. I love how I'm the only one paying that doesn't want to be frustrated. Man, this is a there has been like no dialogue so far. Not even at the boss fights. What?
I would enjoy watching you fry.
Never mind, there's some backlog. Actually, you probably should have went the other way now that I think about it. I just thought it would be too. It just doesn't matter. That's not what I wanted to open, I wanted to check. Ouch. Oh, it's getting back around here. Oh, good. I keep forgetting to use the tab button. Ah, come on. There we go. That's more like it. Now let's put some melee on this. What are those bosses even? Parapal Sethrax is guarding the temple's entrance to prevent anyone from interfering with their master's plots. Who's the master? I did not expect that. Now the next boss is going to be right here. Didn't even see the lightning on the ground. I see. My 19 now. To the west. Okay. Come on, I'm the tank. Attack me. Last bit of help. Out. I should look away. guys. Whatever. That's all those lightning things. Well, a weak guy is a product of a foul experiment to produce an army of unstoppable beasts. With her clutch of eggs beginning to hatch, the mother is on the hunt for some service food. And what about this next guy? With the corruption of her temple, Sethraliss' command of lightning has created twisted elementals that roam this drunken chamber. The most where's the energy core? I don't like... but that's all about. Oh, I see what was going on there. Those spikes were. I gotta be real careful with this one. I gotta take both eyes out, don't I? Way. Don't ask Harriet. capable of eradicating anything that crosses its path. Except the 5 random heroes. Venturers, etc. This orb guardian is annoying. Really? Can last like a minute. I put it in there. Come on, man. I screw up. What the? Where'd all these guys come from? We only need one. We only needed one. Sandalowie. What are these guys doing here? Oh wait, are they part of that guy's army? Why have 2 eyes when you only need 1? Maybe for Mythic after I get both of them. I hope that's the case. Thank you. Man, this is the quietest dungeon in Bafwazwa. See the answer says. We will restore you.
Is shattered, but the temple's defenses have awakened. Restore me, and I will disable them.
So this bunch of metal is just like a resist her. Next wave. Here we go. Alright, this should be the last wave, I think. Oh dear. She thinks she's hating us. Well, all right, that was the Temple of Sethraliss, and that was the quietest dungeon I've had in recent times. The heart of Sethraliss is in the grips of a terrible power that seeks to corrupt her. Corrupt her, left her must be restored before this evil takes root, and she is reborn as a Dark Lord capable of destroying the whole of old doom. Well, that ain't too good. Luckily, we stopped it.
Order must be restored.
And there she is.
Strong.
Behold, living frost, Sethraliss has returned.
We will never give up.
Alright, so now I said some of my opinion of it. I felt like it could have gave us more of a meaning as to why we were there. But anyway, make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see ya!